Despite stroke damage, Clem makes it to the studio 3 days a week on his own using public transportation. And once he's here, he tackles his art with the same determination.
Some ideas that from the past while when I was coming up as a kid. And I use that. When I go out and I see something, I'm gonna check it out. Let me see what it is about.